Hey guys, look, this video is coming on the heels of the GOP convention. The same GOP convention that railroaded Ron Paul and the grassroots out of their party. But look, we can still beat them. We can still beat them right here in Missouri. I'm asking all you around the country that love liberty, that want to continue the fight for freedom, to support Cynthia Davis. She's running against Peter Kinder and Susan Monte here in Missouri for the Lieutenant Governor race. This is ground zero right now for the fight for liberty. Cynthia Davis will carry the torch. She is working this campaign night and day. She's pouring her heart and soul. We can beat the same GOP that caused havoc here in the caucus process for Ron Paul. And we can continue it. We can beat him. We can take down Peter Kinder, who is the current Lieutenant Governor here in Missouri. Cynthia Davis is working this hard. She'll carry the torch. We're just asking you, please share this video, show this to anybody you can. We've got to get this woman elected. She's running on the Constitution Party ticket. She can and will win this thing. We're just asking for your help. You can say that you had a part in taking down the same GOP that took down Ron Paul and his delegates at this convention. If the dominoes start falling here in the heartland, you can guarantee the shockwaves will be going across this nation. And one by one, globalists, Republicans, and Democrats will fall. And what will have happened is that the American people will have finally woken up and united behind the Constitution. That very American document called the United States Constitution. When we unite behind that document, we can take down both sides of this globalist paradigm. Freedom. Cynthia Davis will carry the torch for freedom. She has a higher standard for freedom. She wants to carry that torch. Help her get elected.